With Office 365, you can put your company files on a SharePoint site that provides secure cloud storage and access from any device by anyone at the company. To start using a SharePoint site, go to office.com and sign in. Choose SharePoint. To create a new site for your company, choose Create Site and choose Team Site. Type a site name, type the email address you'd like to use for the site. Messages sent here will go to the group that is associated with the site. Give it a description and choose whether to make it a public site or a private site. We'll choose public so everyone at the company can see it. Then choose Next. Right now, you're the owner of the site. Let's add another employee as an owner, too, in case they need to make changes to the site. To make sure employees get notifications and can update documents on the site, add them as members here. Choose Finish, and you're taken to your new team site. You can start using it now by adding news, adding apps, or customizing the page. But let's take a look at the document storage. Choose Documents. This is the default document library on the site. You can add more libraries if you like, but let's use this one for now. To upload work files, use the Upload button, or just drag and drop them on the page directly. You can also create new Office documents from here. To add groups of files or folders containing files, work with this document library from your computer by choosing Sync, choose Yes if prompted, choose the files to sync, then Start Sync. Similar to OneDrive, you can work with these files on your computer now. Drag and drop more company files here, like from a file share or map drive. When the sync status turns green, those files have been uploaded to the SharePoint site for everyone to see. When your site is ready, let everyone know about it by sharing a link with them on how to get to the site from SharePoint or the SharePoint mobile app.